There are three types of distortions which generally occur in a welding joint. They are
longitudinal distortion, transverse distortion, angular distortion. Longitudinal distortion. Distortion taking place along the direction of weld is called longitudinal distortion. Distorted welding. Correct welding. Transverse distortion. Distortion taking place in a direction perpendicular to the direction of welding is called transverse distortion. Distorted welding. Correct welding. Angular distortion. If the plates which are welded are pulled towards each other due to welding and the angle between the plates change from the originally set angle, then it's called angular distortion. Distorted welding. Correct welding. Now, let's go to the next important one, weld defects, causes and remedies. Fillet weld with insufficient throat thickness. Incorrect angle of filler rod and blowpipe. Excessive concavity in butt weld profile. Excess heat buildup with too fast speed of travel of filler rod too small. Excessive penetration and excess fusion of root edges. Angle of slope of nozzle too large. Insufficient forward heat. Flame size and or velocity too high. Filler rod too large or too small. Speed of travel too slow. Burn through. Excessive penetration has produced local collapse of weld pool, resulting in a hole in the root run. Undercut along vertical member of fillet welded T-joint. Incorrect angle of tilt used in blowpipe manipulation. Undercut in both sides of weld face in butt joint. Wrong blowpipe manipulation. Incorrect distance from plate surface, excessive lateral movement and use of too large nozzle. Incomplete root penetration in butt joint, single V or double V. Incorrect setup and joint preparation, use of unsuitable procedure and or welding technique. Incomplete root penetration in close square T joint. Incorrect setup and joint preparation. Use of unsuitable procedure and or welding technique. Lack of root penetration. Incorrect joint preparation and setup. Gap too small. V preparation too narrow. Rooted gas touching. Lack of fusion on root and side faces of double V butt joint. Incorrect setup and joint preparation. Use of unsuitable welding technique. Lack of inter-run fusion. Angles of nozzle and blowpipe manipulation incorrect. Weld face cracks in butt and fillet welds. Use of incorrect welding procedure, unbalanced expansion and contraction stresses, presence of impurities, undesirable chilling effects, use of incorrect filler rod, surface porosity and gaseous intrusions, use of incorrect filler rod and technique, failure to clean surfaces before welding, absorption of gas due to incorrectly stored fluxes, unclean filler rod, atmospheric contamination.
So students, we are almost at the end of the program. And before we complete, let's look at the elementary symbols for designated welds.
The elementary symbols: butt weld between plates with raised edges. Square butt joint. Single V-butt joint. Single bevel butt joint. Single V-butt weld with broad root face. Single bevel butt weld with broad root face. Single U-butt weld. Single J-butt weld. Backing run, back or backing weld. Fillet weld. Plug weld, plug or salt weld. Spot weld.
Okay students, we have seen all the basics of gas welding. Hope you all understood all of these. We have learned about the precautions, equipments, methods, causes and remedies, and finally the symbols. But work is what makes a skill perfect. I hope you all will practice what you underwent here, taking necessary precautions and following it till your practices makes you perfect. Okay, see you all in the next module of lessons.